Do I really have what it takes to keep moving forward? So when it says I need you to say me, it's really saying I need you for you to say me, that I can do this, that what I do have to say matters. I need you to believe in yourself. And so the wording is kind of confusing because it doesn't always sound like that, but it's for that, for anybody who may have a hard time saying me. And I think this song was born because I've had a hard time with that, saying, you know, I would think, oh, if I care about what I think or what I have to say, or I don't want to get cocky, or I don't want to, that'll be selfish. Well, no, that's not being selfish. It's not being self-righteous. It's believing in yourself that you can do all things through Christ, which strengtheneth. You know, it is believing that you can make a difference. And that confidence can be humble. It can be a humble thing. So I want you to think about that and say me as well, as in yourself, and believe in yourself. If you've ever been put down, if anyone has ever said, well, what you have to say doesn't matter, I hope this song can help you think differently. Speak for yourself, I speak for mine. Try to bring each other to the light we need. When the whole world has left you behind, the temperature has dropped inside. You need to know who's gonna fight, save me. I need you. I need you. I need you. Save me. I need you. I need you. I need you to save me. Save me. Does your heart need reminding? The answers to questions are laid.